That's marvelous. Okay, Mac, we can go into it. Thank you. Everybody's still feeling good. Great. Let me say, ow! Great. Sounded like everybody that time, too. I gotta find something to lay my hair down in the back. You know, ladies and gentlemen, when I was just a little boy, what is this red stuff in there? Do you know? Sort of red one. Isn't that red? Think I should drink anymore? Can I have some plain, regular type water? Ladies and gentlemen, how about a nice round of applause for my good friend in security, Mr. Gerald White, ladies and gentlemen. He never gets to come out on the stage, and since I've asked him to, he's going to take care of that for me. Okay, you think you can go back to the top one time, man? Oh, I see. Oh, it's a tinted glass. Oh, good. Okay. What can I tell? I thought it might be wine or something. What I was going to say is when I was a very little boy, my father, Reverend Marvin P. Gaye Sr., used to go all around the Tennessee mountains and Virginia mountains preaching, take me with him to sing. I used to love to hear my daddy preach. Oh, I love to see my daddy shout. My father used to say I never shouted until I felt the joy, the spirit from above. He said then I would just have to feel it and break out and shout. My father used to preach. I love this. I wrote this song about my dad.
Yeah. Jack!